two submission victories in a row. Let's take a look at it here. You got the triangle from the bottom, you rolled him over into the mount. This is just a whole lot of death. You had everything here. Mounted, triangle, armbar, had him forced to tap here. Really, an excellent display of dominance on the ground.
Thank you, man. You know, he's tough. He's a great kickboxer. He's been training since he was like 15 or 16. So he's been kickboxing for a while. You know, a lot of people didn't know about him, but I took him very serious. I trained for him as if I was training for Anderson Silva. You know, this is my life. I don't mess around in my training camps.
Congratulations on another impressive victory. Look forward to seeing you again. Dustin Poirier, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm telling you what, this man has turned into a true contender in the UFC's featherweight division. Our move of the fight is brought to you by Metro PCS, wireless for all. And I mean, when he got on top of Max Holloway, he transitioned, looked for the pure armbar, then the triangle and jaw. I'll tell you what, Dustin Poirier's Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu is outstanding.
Yeah, it is just nasty. I mean, there is no getting out of this. Fully mounted, triangle armbar.